Them the shoes, jeans combination of a nigga that was boo-boo in the McDonald's during the pandemic.
Boy, you built like a Grand Theft Auto player without the money.
Nigga, your this mouth literal built- as hell. Everything you say, man, is a whistle.
Welcome to Roast Me Battlegrounds, a comedy show where we see who can survive the hot seat against a panel of the world's top roasters. I'm your host, Brandon Lewis. Now, in the hot seat first, all the way from Atlanta, Georgia, y'all give it up for my dog, Marco LaBelle. What's up, nigga?
What's happening?
What's up, man? We in this thing, man.
Oh, you already know it.
You new to the channel, man, so you gotta let people know, man, just a little bit. You know, just give them a quick rundown of you, where they can follow you at, anything. Like, hey, let the people know, man.
You follow me on everything. Marco LaBelle on everything, anything you can think of. Nine times out of ten, I'm on that motherfucker.
Yeah, man, shout out to Marco, man. You ready, man?
Man, stay ready, man. Let's get it.
This like when you first come to school early in the morning before everybody go to class.
I'm the new kid.
Yeah, you the new kid. All right, man, we gonna get it going, man. You ready, man? Coming to the battlegrounds first, all the way from Memphis, Tennessee. Y'all give it up for Reggie Jr. Reggie Jr., man, what's up,
Reggie? What's up with you, dog? You good,
good
man?
I'm good, brother. Man.
Fresh hair, red shirt. Yeah, dog. Marco, I'm gonna say again, you look Darko. That's what it looked like. I'm gonna replace the M with a D. You know what I'm talking about? Like, I replaced the D with your mama. You see what I'm saying? So I'm instantly going to a your mama joke as well as a dark skin joke.
Boy, you built like a female prison cook.
I can't tell the difference between your hair and your hat.
Oh, that's funny. That's funny.
I can't tell where it starts and where it ends.
Boy, them goddamn shoes ain't shit. Boy, that boy got some 2K shoes on.
Talk about these J's. My nigga got on some Air Ones and Shaq. He got on some Shaq Ones in this
hole. Them some Montel Jordans.
Them shoes cost $16.98 at Walmart. I saw them.
Man, this nigga here on birth control. I know you on birth control. Oh my God, I can't wait for Thanksgiving by the heaven ass nigga.
You pay your auntie rent money.
You look like you just show up the bitch's house to fix shit.
I wonder about your lifestyle sometimes. Just, you know what I'm saying? God. I know you from the A.
You so the type of nigga put a wave cap on without brushing your hair?
Your collar need to work out because it's lazy.
Oh, that's hilarious.
All right, man. I'm going to let you go, man. Right, appreciate you, Reggie.
Appreciate you, brother. I'm trying.
Come back, man. That's one down, brother.
That was hard. It's different.
Yeah, it's like you're going head up, bro. It's like, all right, we're going to keep the show going, man. Coming to the battlegrounds all the way from Fort Worth, Texas. Y'all give it up for Sidney Castillo. Sidney D.
What's up with it, man?
What's up with it, man?
You all right? Yeah. Malik Yoga looking ass. New York undercover. Like he trying to find a big case right now. Furious mouth from Boys in the Hood looking at him.
This nigga look like he let a dance on a train.
Boy, you was professional stepdaddy.
Nigga, you got a mobile Swisher Sweet truck.
That's funny as hell.
You like a racist lifeguard.
Oh, man.
You let all the Asian people drown.
That's that outfit you pee on yourself at school when they give you something else that was in the lost and found. Here you go. I feel like you can wear this shit.
That's good.
I feel like new tattoo artists practice on your neck.
You built like a substitute teacher that nobody respect.
You got two deadbeat moms. You look like your granddaddy got an ankle monitor business.
You look like a retired car thief.
All right, man. Well, we're gonna let you go, man. Appreciate you sitting here for the battlegrounds, man. I appreciate you, brother.
All right, bro.
Good shit, man. Good shit.
I had nothing from Malik Yoga.
Sidney Castillo, y'all. Man, that's two down, bro.
Ah, shit. That shit getting hard, ain't
it? This is the last one.
Oh, shit.
You ready?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, coming to the battlegrounds, man. All the way from Detroit, Michigan. Y'all give it up for Chris CP. Bye.
Oh shit, what up?
Brother?
What's good? I ain't never seen this nigga before.
What it do?
You know he new to the channel, man.
He new to the channel. What's up with you, bro? Marco!
Coolin', what it do?
Martin, they got a Spanish name. Let me put my shit up, man. My name is CP, everybody. I'm very humble. Happy to be here. How you doing, Brandon Lewis?
I'm well.
Is that a muscle shirt, or is that you? Or is that,
you know what I'm saying?
Are you going a size smaller to increase volume?
No, this is all me. This is all me. You know what I'm saying? I didn't want to do the
thing. I ain't trying to hit you with the girth check, but I you don't look like you. You look like somebody else. That's what's up. What's up with this little facial feature? This nigga face is little as hell.
Your head regular size, but you like, I'm looking through a peephole right now. This is nigga. Man. Who out there? Who outside? This nigga is a pizza delivery man.
That's that hell them girls get when they decide to go natural.
Nigga, oh, shit.
Nigga, that's that goddamn what? Damn.
Them the shoes, jeans combination of a nigga that was boo-boo in the McDonald's during the pandemic.
Boy, you built like a Grand Theft Auto player without the money.
Nigga, your this mouth little as hell. Everything you say, man, is a whistle.
Man. What love got to do with Nick Cannon's ass nigga?
Hey, nigga, ooh, all your jokes is half a breath.
Nah,
let me tell you something else. Let me tell you something else. This nigga can talk into a water bottle. Let me tell you, hey, all the fish in there. All the bacteria is in there. Shut up.
That's funny with the gas nigga, station jeans.
This nigga, man, that little ass mouth. Man. You can tongue kiss a germ, can't you?
I ain't trying to hear that. Nope.
With you ain't trying to hear that, huh? That funny ass nose.
To society, Nate dog haircut.
Hey,
oh,
man.
Oh, no. Old dog haircut having
that
ass
nose. This nigga look like Devin the Dude, son.
No, man. That's the hell be up under them bitches' hell when they get into a fight when that wig come off.
Yeah.
Is that
what it is?
Oh, yeah.
You fight when the wig come on. I thought it looked sweet. I thought I got it twisted recently.
That's them small ass Anthony
this
Davis.
This is a recent twist up. I thought I was fresh and clean.
No.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. Nah. Them teeth and lips don't match, nigga. Which one got done? Mm. either they made the original teeth or they made the original lips. Nigga, which
like
one is?
You like a retired Crip. Nigga, those niggas start working.
You look like a lot of shit that's still going on. Like, let me say, you ain't retired. You look like, what's the squirrel name from SpongeBob?
You look like a
old Hoop Dreams built that. No, I used to man, and now I do roast me.
That's funny.
That's what's up, man. That nigga had his first kid when he was 14. That's the type of nigga you look like. Hey, and, you know, my son was 14. We was in the same grade for a little bit.
You favor him.
Remember your son?
You look like you get beat
I ain't gonna
up
lie, you look like me a little bit. I didn't want to say that because it's like, man, you look like me with no facial hair and no money.
We look the same, man.
All right, man, y'all give it up for CP. Hey, man, my nigga, respect. Hey.
Good shit, man.
CP, you finished, dog.
Hey, man, he came with it. Hey,
it's over, man. You know how you feel? How you feel after?
I want another shot at it.
That's been another episode of Roast Me Battlegrounds. Let us know, did Marco survive the episode? Let us know in the comment section on the channel. I'm your host, Brad Lewis, and we are out.
Boom.